This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to do a construction where I demonstrate how to divide a line segment into equal parts using just a compass and a straight edge. Before the construction, though, I want to explain the principles that underlie it. So I've got a theorem. The theorem says if parallel lines cut off congruent segments on one transversal, then they cut off congruent segments on any transversal. Here's what the theorem means. I've got four parallel lines here, and I've drawn a transversal through those lines. So those lines cut off segments on that transversal, and I know those segments are congruent. I know they're exactly the same length. If that's the case, then I can draw a second transversal at any angle I want, and the segments between the parallel lines there are also going to be congruent. They'll also be the same length. Now, let's use that and understand how we can divide a line segment into equal parts. So I've drawn line segment AB, and I'm going to draw a ray from point A. The ray can be at any angle I want. I'm then going to divide the ray into, let's say, three equal segments. I'll take the end of that last segment and connect it with point B. And I'm going to draw lines parallel at the end of each of the other segments to that line that I've just drawn. So what I've got here is three parallel lines. The ray and line segment AB are transversals that are cut by those three lines. So that means I've got three congruent segments that I created along the ray, and I'll also have three congruent segments, three equal segments, along line segment AB. Okay, so that's how we're going to do it. Now let's see how the actual construction works. So I'll draw a line with a straight edge. Label that line AB. And then I'll draw a ray from point A. And again, the ray can be at any angle you want. Now I'm going to use a compass, and I'm going to mark off equal segments, three equal segments along that ray. So I'll place the point of my compass at A and draw an arc on the ray. I'll move my compass point to the arc and draw a second arc. I'll move the compass point again and draw a third arc. And now I'm going to connect where that third arc cut through the ray with point B. That's going to be the first of my three parallel lines. And then I'll use the compass and the straight edge to do two more parallel lines. Now I'm going to do this kind of quickly and without much explanation. If you need help on drawing parallel lines, at the end of this video, I'll post a link to another video that explains how to do that. So I'm going to take my compass point and put it at that last arc that I drew along the ray. And I'll draw an arc through that first parallel line that I drew. Now I'm going to move the compass point to the second arc that I drew along the ray. And I'll draw an arc from there also. I'll move my compass point to the first of those arcs that I drew along the ray. Now draw an arc there. Now I'm going to change the compass setting so that it measures the distance where I've cut through the ray and through the first of those parallel lines with my arc. Now I'll copy that distance onto the other arcs, and I use that to draw my parallel lines. So now what I've got is three parallel lines they cut through the ray, which is one of my transversals, and form congruent line segments. So that means they form congruent line segments dividing line segment AB into three sections. Okay? So as I said, here's a link to a video that will show you more about how to draw those parallel lines. I hope this helps. Take care. I'll see you next time.